Experience from Berkeley, Oakland, Santa Rosa, California. We are also a tribute band. This set is dedicated to Jim, friends of Jim, and of course Hal, who is here with us. And yeah, we're gonna play some Sewer Trout songs for you. If you know them, sing along, you know, or if you don't, sing along, whatever.
Thank you. If you have a request that's on this set list, you're in luck. We'll play it.
So this is Canon. It's real. Maybe you guys have heard about horror bands and shit like that. And it's just, I can't remember. It's like a thing. And it's amazing. And it's still alive. You know, it's dedicated to my brother because he's been running to a small band. And there are still a few, like, Jim McLean stickers in the back of there. I can't remember the last time I took my shirt off, gentlemen. And I just wanna, I was honored by being the week anniversary drummer and I could not torch. I guess it's a different one.
it's been convenient that every show we've played with a band that Kamala is in, because this next song is about a cat that Kamala gave to Jim. This is called
Feel Free to
Smoke.
Thank you.
That was beautiful. Thanks, guys. Thank you, pals. What a fucking awesome.
Thank you so much, Al. Alright, this is a deep cut. Riz is gonna sing this one. So happy they agreed to do this. It's gonna be amazing. Thanks everyone who came out. This has been such a good show.
Yeah!
This song is off a compilation called The Thing That Ate For. No, it's not. This is off Turn Around. I don't know what I'm talking about. I had one fucking beer and I'm lost.
Oh,
That's Paul, that's Lizzie, that's Adam. Canon is up next.